just hope we get it home.
Hmm?
Shopping makes me hungry.
It's Jillian!
What do I do? Oh!
What's with him? He likes Jillian, but she doesn't seem to like him.
She thinks I'm a loser, a reject,
a nerd?
Thanks, Theodore.
Go talk to her, Simon. Let me see what you're doing wrong.
No, Alvin.
Go on, Simon.
Hi, Jillian. Please accept my humble apologies.
That's his opening line?
Perhaps you'd like to go to the Bohemian exhibit at the museum.
Thanks, but I'm busy. Bye now.
I can see the problem, Simon. You're dull. But I'll fix you up so Jillian will be begging to go out with you. I know it's in here somewhere.
You're wasting your time, Alvin. When it comes to women, I'm hopeless.
That's why I'm going to change your image. We're gonna have Jillian eating out of your hand. Here it is. Your ticket to Macho.
1,000,001 looks women love. Oh.
And we start tomorrow. Alvin! Alvin! I saw Jillian at the library!
Good work, Theodore. Come on, Simon.
Simon? Stop hiding. Jillian will go crazy over your new macho look.
I look ridiculous.
Hey, it works for all the big Hollywood stars.
Oh.
Simon! You've got to walk, Macho! Like this.
I'll rip my pants.
You do want to impress Jillian, don't you? Okay, Simon. She's right down the aisle. Go get her!
Hey, hot stuff!
Huh? Simon! Is that you?
Just call me Hunk, babe.
Tell Jillian she's a foxy mama.
Mama? That's an improper noun.
What did you say?
Nothing. Here, sugar. Let Hunk get those. Whoa!
Uh-oh. His foot's caught in his macho chains. Everyone can be macho. There she is. Ready, Simon?
This better work.
I personally guarantee it. Jocks always get the girl. Bruce Jenner? Joe Namath? Liberace? You're not helping, Theodore. Ready, Simon?
Simon?
Hey, Jillian! Just came from the gym. Went a few rounds of basketball and tennis. I'm on my way to football now.
Simon, run a post!
Huh?
Oh, oh! has happened?
Looking for this?
Uh-huh. Forget it, Alvin. I'm going home to my computer.
Look! There's Jillian!
I got my bike all juiced up for the big race tomorrow.
I'll be there cheering for you, Duke.
So that's it. Jillian's into motorcycle guys.
Alvin, I don't like motorcycles.
But you do like Jillian, don't you?
Well...
Trust me. The way to her heart is on two wheels. Now press down gently on the gas.
I believe the gas is up here.
Whoa! I said gently, Simon! Simon? Oh, nuts!
How do you stop this thing?
That's the spirit, Simon!
What's all the commotion? Simon! Simon, are you all right?
Oh, yeah.
This is so unlike you. Is there something wrong?
No, Dave. I'm fine.
Well, okay, but no more dirt bikes in the backyard.
Not bad, Simon. All you need is a little more practice.
I'm never getting on that machine again.
That's going to make it very tough to win the motorcycle race I entered you in.
Forget it, Alvin.
Jillian's presenting the winner's trophy.
Where's my bike?
Simon will have to be good to beat those guys. He's got nothing to worry about with us as his pit crew. Got to wipe that grease off my fingers.
They're ready to start. Where's Simon?
Making a few adjustments on his bike.
Hey, kid! You can go faster on a bus.
I don't know how you talked me into this, Alvin.
One word, Jillian.
Good luck, Duke.
I hope nothing goes wrong. Dave would be awfully upset.
Don't worry. Dave doesn't even know we're here.
Fellas, it's time for the yard work. Motorcycle race. They wouldn't. They would! Simon, what's come over you?
Well,
here she comes now.
Simon, I'm so impressed with the modifications on your bike.
You are?
My cousin Duke wants to know all about them.
Your cousin?
image didn't hurt, and Jillian is talking to you.
Changing your image? Simon, I liked you the way you were.
But what about the Bohemian exhibit?
I turned you down because I was going to the Viking exhibit. Why don't you come with me?
Sure. Viking history has always fascinated me.
Well, Simon's back to his old self.
So he won't be needing this.